Okay, we know that Bill Belichick cheated to get all his Lombardi trophies, so he needs to be giving them back. So now we're going to ask a Steeler fan how she cheated, my wife, how they cheated to get all their Super Bowl trophies. Because I think the Dolphins are the only ones that didn't cheat to get those. So let's ask her. Baby, how did you get all your Super Bowl rings?
We didn't cheat.
How'd you cheat?
We didn't cheat.
I think you cheated.
There is no cheating.
There's no cheating?
In Steeler football.
The Steelers haven't cheated?
Never.
Then what is this right here? It looks like a videotape that surfaced.
No.
Yeah, I believe it is.
It says the Rams.
Bill Cowher.
Rams walkthrough.
Well, you cheated too, though. You wouldn't have five of them. How many do you have?
Five.
Then you cheated.
I don't think the only way
you can beat the Dolphins is to cheat.
No way.
There was only one time last year that we didn't get cheated on. That's a game we won. Otherwise, everybody cheats against the Dolphins because the Dolphins rule.
Okay.
So what about the videotape? What's on it?
The Rams walkthrough.
The Rams walkthrough that you filmed?
No.
Huh? Patriots film?
Patriots film.
Bill Belichick?
Bill Belichick.
Did he film it?
Yes.
Okay. You don't know him?
I don't know him.
No conversations with him?
None.
Him and Bill Cowher aren't buddy-buddy?
Nope.
You sure?
Never coached together on a college team or anywhere else.
We'll investigate this further.